Welcome back viewers. So in this video you will learn how you are going to delete a tag. So I already showed you how you can create apply a tag and how you can basically see the tag also. Now in this video we will focus how we can delete the tag. In order to remove a tag from a particular resource ID, you must pass the tag that you want to remove. Also you must pass the resource ID, and then you are using update az tag command, and you have to pass the operation as delete. Okay, this is important here. Operation has to be delete, and you need to pass the resource ID, and the command name is update. For creating it is a new, for getting it is get, and for updating it is update. So update az tag. Okay, so I already have my resource fetched. So you can see my last video how to fetch the resource. So this is my resource that I have already fetched. So check out my last video how to fetch the resource. Now in this video what I am focusing on to remove the tag. So as it is showing, this is the tag. Let's see if I have a tag in my resource. So see, you can see there is no tag so far in my resource. So let's first apply the tag. I'll go and apply the tag quickly. So let's create the tag that you want to apply. This is the tag that I want to apply, and I have already my resource, so I'll just use that resource ID and this tags to apply. Okay, so now if I do resource and then I have to see the tag, right? So get az tag on the resource that I am looking at. Get az tag, and then I have to pass the resource ID, and then you see the tags are showing. Okay, and you can also see, like I said, all the resources tags by just doing get az tag. Okay, so this is all good. So now we have a tag. This time let's remove the tag. So I'll create the, let's double check. I can just say get az tag on the resource ID, which is from my previous resource, and I want to delete this tag. So let's create this tag object that you want to delete. It should match, like department finance, status is normal. This is the tag that I am going to remove. So I'll have to first create this tag, then I have to put the command called as update az tag, and you have to pass the tags that you want to remove. So I'll say dollar tag from where you want to remove. So you must pass the resource ID, and resource ID is resource.id, and you must also say which operation you are doing, since this is a update. So for update you want to say this is a delete operation this time. Okay, and the moment you just say delete operation, it is supposed to delete. And I have made a mistake here spelling, so tags it is. And see, this is successfully deleted and there is no tag in my resource. I can always confirm that by just repeating the command for get az tag resource ID, and see there is no tag at all. So you learn how can you delete a tag from a particular resource ID. Okay, you can always delete the tag from the entire subscription by passing your subscription ID. So suppose if I copy my subscription ID, and this is my subscription ID, let's say. So what I can do is I can basically check out all the tags remaining in my subscription. Suppose if I search, I have just one tag, right? So if you want to delete everything from your, all the tags from your subscription, then basically you can apply that one. Suppose if I let's create it again. So if I repeat the create command, which is new az tag, so I created this command, and now let's say if I search all the tag, then I have the total three tags. So let me just delete all the tag from the subscription. And how you can do that? Just to remove az tag at that time. So remove az tag, and in this time in the resource ID you must pass your subscription ID, and in for subscription ID it has to be basically a particular format. It has to be subscription slash your subscription ID, and I showed you how to fetch this subscription ID like in my previous just before I showed you, right? How can you see that? So if I run this command, it should basically go ahead and delete all the tags. We'll be right back.